We're here with Presbyterian College head football coach Harold Nichols. Coach, wrapping up spring practice today with the spring game slash scrimmage. Mm-hmm. What'd you think out there today?
Well, you know, I think that it's kind of a culmination of all of our work this spring. It's been a little bit like our other scrimmages that we've had, a little bit of the good, the bad, and the ugly, you know. But when you're repping as many guys as what we are and trying to build depth on your football team, you know, you're going to have a little bit of that. But I do think that today was really good. We got a chance to work on special teams, different zones of the field, down and distance tendencies, you know, which really will help us in the fall, you know. So I think, you know, today was great. And we were able to do some things that I think will help us in the fall.
Well, the receivers also looked really good today with the hands and some really good catches there. How has this spring gone looking back now that you're done today? I mean, are you where you want to be when you looked at this back in early March?
Well, I think that, you know, to answer your first question, I think our receivers have come a long way this spring. And, you know, that was one group where I felt like that we needed to make the most, some of the most improvement out of all the position groups. But because, you know, you lose Toby and you lose Jeremiah to graduation, and you got to have some other guys kind of step up and take their place. But, I think as a whole, you know, I think we made great improvement from practice 1 to 15. Now, as a coach, you're never satisfied. Right. You know, it's never good enough. You know, I think we're way behind. I'm sure every other coach in the country probably thinks the same thing. But I've been real proud of our kids' effort and attitude and two things that we control. And, you know, we're going to keep working. You know, these next 3 months are big. And, but, you know, I think we got a lot accomplished in 15 days.
We got kickoff in about 5 months. What's next? You mentioned the next 3 months are going to be big. What's next?
Well, I think, you know, in the immediate future for us, you know, we've got 3 weeks of school left. And, you know, these guys have got to finish strong in the classroom here in the spring semester. And, you know, we've got some guys that are coming off surgeries that, you know, are kind of completing the rehab and getting ready for summer and getting ready for August practice. So immediately that's what it is. You know, these next 3 months, you know, May, June, July are three really big months. I thought a key to last year's football team was the fact that we had a great May, June, and July. It may have been the difference in our football team. And so these next 3 months will be critical as we, you know, it butts right up to the August report date and all that kind of stuff. So, you know, I'd say to sum it up, we've got to finish strong in school. We've got to get our guys back healthy, and I think we got to have a great summer in preparation for hopefully what will be a really good 2015 football season.
Absolutely, looking forward to it. Well, today, as you can see, beautiful day, great crowd today, a lot of family, friends, recruits, and some other special alumni in attendance today. It was really, really a perfect day. Couldn't ask for better, really.
No, I, you know, God blessed us today with a great, there's not a cloud in the sky. I dialed it up, and you know, we had some special people back on campus, newcomers. We had recruits that are, you know, 16, 17 kids. We had an alumni group that came back from the 1959 Tangerine Bowl team.
9-1 team.
Yeah, Bobby Pate and Coach Schofield and a bunch of those guys came back. And, you know, I'll play with Bobby Waters, you know, back in on that 59 team. There was about 15 of them back. And I tweeted something about it and put it on Facebook here this morning. And I really enjoyed listening to their stories about the history of PC and where we've been, where we are, and where we're going. And it just kind of gives you some perspective and some appreciation for our football program and where we are and how so many people out there care about it. And, you know, that's why, you know, I said when I came here 5-6 years ago that I feel like a caretaker of a program. And I feel such a sense of responsibility to all those guys that have coached here and played here over the course of time. And there have been some great teams and some great players. And, you know, hopefully we can represent PC and all those folks and have them take great pride in what we're doing.
Absolutely. Well, great day to be a Blue Hose. And, Coach, I appreciate talking to us.
Well, thank you so much, Ryan. Go Blue Hose.
That's Presbyterian College head football coach Harold Nichols. For more on football and all of our athletic events, log on to GoBlueHose.com.